Then he blew up the bike, then he blew up my car, and then he made me take out $300,000, which is all I have, and then I lost it all playing
roulette. Wait, you have $300,000? I'm down to nothing. I lost everything.
Fucking idiot.
Wait, you don't fucking get the bike.
Yeah, I also did lose all my money.
Mickey, you don't always get whatever the fuck you want. You just have to accept it, Mickey. You're not you and
your father disappointed. I can't believe you.
So, hey guys, want to do a trash run?